Okay, we're gonna try to make this quicker, aren't we, kitten?
Yeah, we took a little bit of time last video, so we're gonna make it quick.
Yeah, we are. Okay. We left off right here after we picked up the sunscreen. So, now we get out of here. Go to the far left. Oh no, next time I play this game from the beginning, should I dig up all four spots or just where it needs to? But for this one, I'm gonna dig this one. Well, the first hole. Did it? I'm gonna go to...
When using Glee hair removal cream,
damn. You gotta go to your happy place. See, and then there's the full of bus tokens. Oh well, better take some for later. Oh, he said a few. I thought it said some. So, now we gotta get out of here. Shoes, SpongeBob! Now we gotta go talk to the lady, which is over here. Gotta talk to her.
You should eat the ice cream afterwards.
Yeah. You gotta give her that, and she'll give us her umbrella. Supposedly a parasol. It's a parasol. Did I say in the last video that I would not do the videotapes? Let me see. View movies. Oh no, okay. Okay, then if I haven't done it in the first video, then... then I'm not gonna do it for this one. Okay, we give Patrick the bus token. I'm gonna wait for the guy to come out of that blue building right here. There he is. And you shouldn't have those burritos for breakfast. Shoot! I'm scared of a lime. But who cares? Now we give him the parasol. And that's our next chapter. Wind is picking up again. Smell the Can't you smell the storm coming in? Oh, shoot. Blah, blah. I'd rather just read the cutscenes where the narrator says something. Because that's easier for me. Because I feel like when mimicking the characters, I'm like, nah, I'm not as good as the originals. But here we go, cutting in to chapter 2. Jeez. Let's see. I'll turn this diagonal. That way. To college.
How do you know what they're saying without the volume in your ears?
Like I've said, mentioned before when you asked me that I've played it so many times, I know how this game works.
What in the world?
Acting like a dog. He shouldn't have gone out. I know he was angry. Oh my gosh. That goes for you too, Tubby. Huh? Uh-oh. Ah! And they missed Neptune's paradise. Oh no, that's scary. Oh dear. Darn ads, nobody likes you. They're not in Bikini Bottom anymore, they're in Rock Bottom. Uh-oh is right. There it is. Hitting rock bottom. If you had to choose between those two, who would you like to voice? I think the big one.
Why's that?
He's got like a chill tone. Ow! As I was trying to say, he's got like a chill, calm demeanor, I guess.
Whoa, what happened to SpongeBob?
Oh, he went into the bathroom and he got the quarter. Now, we gotta go to the machine. Talk to this guy.
What's gonna happen?
Just wait. Well, gotta run. Okay. Keep an eye out for that bus. Pick up the can. And here he goes. Sorry I took your can. No problem. I hate you.
Wait, is that your, like, favorite line to say?
No, it's my favorite line to read. I gotta put the quarter in here. Get out of here, SpongeBob. Okay, I'm gonna end it with him giving the Kelpsy to her, this one. Give her the Kelpsy. She gives you a new location. And you head to it. This time I won't be going over 10 minutes. And we'll end it here. So, Haunted Island. Let's see if the games will finally work for me. Bye, SpongeBob fans.
Bye.